years are behind you. If so, not being dead yet is the reason. You were younger, now you're less so. You were cute, and now you're seasoned. Maybe your best years are behind you, I guess. But what makes them best? Was it that you were optimistic? Was it that you were so fuckable? Was it that you had so much energy? Did you think you were unstoppable? You might have been some of that, I guess. But what makes it best? Haven't you learned anything? You must have learned something. And that young and cute and dewy